He could have went home and rested in the bed, but they pressed it where it went out to be in the house of the Lord. And so I don't mind giving him a space before I get into the word of the Lord to have something to say, if he will. Amen. Well, he said he'd rather for me to. But I wanted to give honor where honor was due.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. That takes a lot of sacrifice to travel all those miles.
Mm-hmm. Amen.
And still come on out to the house
That's
of the
right.
Lord.
That's right.
Amen. So we thank the Lord for him. We thank the Lord for the saints that traveled with him. We thank the Lord that the Lord gave them traveling mercy in Jesus' name. We thank the Lord that we're able to meet them through our brother Elder Danny. Amen. In Jesus' name, who came to the church and has been coming, and we've beginning to get acquainted with him and his family. And we thank the Lord, amen, for them.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus Christ, amen. I'm not going to be before you too long. I'm just going to get on out of the way and do what thus saith the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. We'll do what thus saith the Lord. Amen. And this place has been here for a good while. We thank the Lord for the work that the Lord is doing in this part of the vineyard. And we know that it's not always been easy. And we know that there's been some bumps in the road. And we know that the obstacles have not stopped coming. Amen. Amen. So we just want to encourage the people of God here tonight.
Amen.
Amen. And the body of Christ as a whole. Amen. But especially to those that are here who've been laboring with Bishop Bell. Amen. Down through the years. We just want to encourage you all tonight to continue on in the work of the Lord. Amen. Is that all right?
Amen.
Amen. Y'all get with me tonight. I know y'all tired and high, but get with me tonight.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because I'm tired in my body too. Worked last night.
Uh-huh.
Got home, got packed, and we hit the road. All
right.
And I nodded just a little bit in the car, but you know you really can't get no sleep in the car. Amen. And I've been up ever since. Amen. So I know how I feel to be tired in the body. You know, the Lord is good.
Amen. That's right.
And the Lord is worthy.
Amen.
Regardless of how tired we
That's
might
right.
be.
Hallelujah.
He's still good.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. We thank God for being who he is tonight. Amen. So y'all get with me tonight.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. As y'all get with me, the Lord will have his way. Is that all right?
Amen.
Amen. Because there's something that all y'all came in the house of God today needing from the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. There's none of us in here that's not going through something.
Amen.
We all have some type of situation going on. And we all need something from the Lord. Amen. But by the help of the Lord, I'm going to show you how to get what you're asking for.
Thank you, Jesus.
Whatever you need from the Lord, you
Thank
can get
you,
it
Lord.
Tonight.
Thank you, Jesus.
If you follow these simple instructions.
Thank you, Jesus.
And so I'm going to let the word of the Lord instruct us on tonight how to be able to have God move in the midst of our situation.
Amen.
And whatever it is, I want you to bring it to the forefront of your mind. You bring it to the forefront of your mind, and whatever that situation may be, and I want you to hold it at the front of your mind while the word of God is going forth. And after you get the instructions, keep that thing in the forefront of your mind. And then when you get the instructions, I want you to follow the instructions. And when you follow the instructions, I want to hear the testimony of what God does after you follow the instructions.
Thank you, Jesus.
Because I don't know about you, but I believe the word of God.
Amen.
And I don't read the word of God as a fairy tale book or a bedtime story.
Mm-hmm.
When I read the word of God, I believe exactly what the word of God says.
Amen.
And I take God at his word.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. So I want y'all to get with me and take God at his word tonight. Because whatever you need, it's going to be right here in these scriptures. Come on, let me get one of these brothers to read for me in Jesus' name. Take your seat tonight, brother. I think I want you tonight in the name of Jesus Christ. Yeah, I don't mind. We're going to get a couple of scriptures out of the way. And we're going to let the Lord have his way.
Amen.
Because y'all know there's some folk getting dressed right now. Getting their nice outfits on, spraying their perfume on, their cologne on, and they're looking in the mirror. They getting ready to go to the club.
Uh-huh.
Amen. They get ready to go party and have a good old time. So y'all don't fall asleep tonight.
Amen. Amen.
Let the world outdo us in the house of God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. Because they about to party. And brother, they're going to be partying all night long. Amen. Amen. If the atmosphere starts to get a little sour and it seems like folk going to go to sleep, I'm going to throw some key words out there that some of y'all got to pay attention. I got some clue words. Amen. Fire starters.
Uh-huh. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Somebody got the heart. All I need is two.
Amen. Hallelujah.
All I need is two.
Amen.
Two will do.
That's
Give
right.
Give Joshua the sixth chapter, brother.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. Joshua the sixth chapter.
Amen.
Amen. And we're going to begin at the first verse.
Yes, Joshua 6 and verse 1.
Yes, sir.
It says, not Jericho was straightly shut up because of the children of Israel.
Amen. It said, now Jericho was straightly shut up because of the children of Israel.
That's none went out.
None went out.
And none came in.
And none came in.
Amen.
Keep reading, brother.
And the Lord said unto Joshua.
And the Lord spoke unto Joshua.
Yes, see.
Said, see.
I have given into thy hand Jericho.
I have given into thy hand Jericho.
And the king thereof.
And the king thereof.
And the mighty men of valor.
And the mighty men of valor.
Amen.
Uh-huh.
And ye shall compass the city.
And ye shall compass the city.
All ye men of war.
All ye men of war.
As I go round about in the city once.
And I want you to go round about the city once.
Thus shalt thou do 6 days.
You will do this thing Amen. For six days.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
And 7 priests shall bear for the ark 7, shall bear before the ark 7 trumpets of ram's horns.
Uh-huh.
And the 7th day ye shall compass the city 7 times.
I want y'all to pay attention
uh-huh.
because the Lord has given Joshua the people some instructions.
Amen.
And he told them, I'm going to give you the city into your hands.
Yeah.
But it's something that you got to do.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. And I'm going to give you the instructions and I'm going to tell you exactly what to do. He said, I want you to go and compass the city, all ye men of war.
And go round about the city.
And I want you to go around the city once.
Thus shalt thou do 6 days.
And I want you to do it for 6 days.
Jesus.
And see, the Lord sometimes wanted to see how diligent you'll
that's
be.
That's right, that's right.
With what he tells you to do.
Praise the Lord. Mm-hmm.
And the Lord wants to see how consistent you'll be with what he tells you to do.
Amen.
Because some of us, we get on the second day and get tired.
Mm-hmm.
I'm tired of marching around this city.
Amen.
And some of us may endure maybe until the 4th day.
Mm.
And then the next thing you know, we want to give up.
Mm.
But we got to follow the full instructions of the Lord.
Amen. Amen.
He said, I want you to do this thing for 6 days.
Yes. And 7 priests
and
shall
7 priests shall bear before thee
the ark, 7 trumpets of rams.
Get them 7 trumpets of ram's horns.
And the 7th day ye shall compass the city.
And on the 7th day ye shall compass the city.
7 times.
7 times.
Yes, and the priest shall blow.
And the priest shall blow
with the trumpet.
With the trumpet.
Amen.
Keep reading, brother.
And it shall come to pass.
And it shall come to pass.
That when they make a long blast.
When they make the long blast.
With the ram's horn.
With the ram's horn.
And when ye hear the sound of the trumpet.
When ye hear the sound of the trumpet.
All the people.
I want all the people.
Shall shout.
I want you to shout.
With a great shout.
With a great shout.
Oh,
and
yes.
All of the city.
He gives them instruction.
Hallelujah.
He tells them, after you do what I command you
yes.
to do, something's going to happen.
Hallelujah.
And he said, after you let out this great shout.
And the walls of the city.
The walls of the city.
Shall fall down
shall
flat.
Shall fall down flat.
Thank Amen. You, Jesus.
And what else, brother?
And the people shall ascend up every man.
People shall ascend up every man.
Straight before him.
Straight before him. Jump down to verse number 10.
Amen. Uh-huh. And Joshua had commanded the people, saying,
that after Joshua gets the command from the Lord
yes.
and the instructions from the Lord,
Amen.
Now Joshua must relay the message to the people.
Yes, sir.
And he said unto the people, yes.
Ye shall not shout.
Ye shall not shout.
Nor make any noise with
your
voice. Nor
make any noise with your voice.
Neither shall any word proceed out of your mouth.
Sometimes we got to be quiet.
That's right.
Amen.
That's right.
Amen. Sometimes we got to be quiet in order to really hear from the Lord.
Yes, Lord. Amen. Jesus.
Sometimes we got to meditate upon the Lord.
Amen.
Sometimes we just got to sit there and allow the Lord to deal with us as his people.
Amen.
So Joshua said, I don't want you
yes.
to shout. See, shouting is good, but not all the time.
Yes, Lord.
Amen. Sometimes we got to be quiet and calm down sometimes.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
We love to shout and dance and make a lot of noise, but sometimes it's good just to be quiet.
Mm-hmm. Amen.
And let God
Amen.
Speak. Amen.
Amen.
It's the most quietest time that I still away that I hear God the clearest. When I get away from everybody and everything. And God can begin to work in my heart, in my mind, when I just be quiet.
Yes, Amen. Lord Jesus.
So Joshua tells him, I don't want you to shout yet.
Nor make any noise with your voice.
Nor make any noise with your voice.
Neither shall any word proceed out of your mouth.
Neither shall any word proceed out of your mouth.
Until the day I bid you shout.
Until the day I tell you.
Yes.
To shout.
Thank
then
you,
shall
Jesus.
Ye shout.
And then shall
oh, yes.
ye shout.
Praise
right now, the only thing I want you to do, I want you to march around the wall.
That's right.
Amen. I want you to march around the wall.
Amen.
And I can just imagine as they were marching around the wall,
yes.
not letting out a shout, not opening up their mouths, they were able to pray unto God.
Oh, yes.
Praise the Lord.
And said, Lord, your promise. Yes. is sitting into our hands.
Hallelujah.
See, because the children of Israel have just recently come out of the wilderness.
Amen.
And God has promised them a land.
Yeah.
And they're going in to conquer the land that God had promised them.
Amen.
And he told them, the land that I'm giving you, there's some people in the land.
All right.
There's some people that are inhabiting the land. But I'm giving the land over into your hands.
Amen.
And I'm told that the children of Israel mm-hmm. are now being told by the Lord that I'm giving you Jericho.
Yes.
But there's a wall there.
Mm.
There's something blocking.
Oh, yes.
Right.
Thank you, Jesus.
And I'm told from history that this wall was 11 feet high. That they could not even see over the wall.
Amen.
Couldn't climb over the wall if they wanted to.
Amen.
That these people built this wall with such a precision in order that the enemies could not come into the city.
Amen.
They was going to make sure nobody was getting in and nobody was getting out.
Amen.
Amen. So they built this wall that their enemies or nobody could get in, neither see what was on the other side.
Amen. Mm.
But the Lord told them, I'm giving you the city.
Amen.
But tonight there's something that is blocking
Amen.
What God has promised us.
My Lord Jesus.
See, God has promised us something, but there's something in the way.
Yes, Lord.
Of what God has promised.
Amen.
Amen.
And what it is seems like it's impossible to get over.
Right.
It seems like it's impossible to get around it.
Amen.
But the Lord is about to make a way for that wall.
Thank you, Jesus.
To come down.
Thank Amen. You, Lord.
And I can just imagine the children of Israel as they're walking around Jesus. The wall.
Hallelujah.
The only thing they have in their mind is what God promised.
Jesus.
And see, some of y'all ain't got to see the city.
Uh-huh.
You don't got to see the promise. The only thing you need to do is hold on to what God said.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
God spoke it.
Yes.
It's good enough for me.
Amen.
I don't have to see how it's going to happen. I just believe whatever the Lord said. Y'all with me tonight?
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
I'm going somewhere.
Right. Thank you, Jesus.
And all I have to do is believe whatever God said.
Amen.
I'm giving the city over into your hands.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah, I'm giving it to you. But there's something that is blocking the promise of God.
My Lord.
There's something standing in the way.
Amen.
And I can just imagine the children of Israel was in their minds as they followed the instructions, as they walked around that city for 6 long days.
Yes.
I can imagine they said, Lord, we don't know how you're going to do it, but them walls got to come down.
Got to.
Lord, I don't understand how I'm going to get over it.
Yes, Lord.
And conquer what you promised unto me.
Yes.
But Lord, however you're going to do it, that wall got to come down.
Yes, Lord.
And so they began to march around that wall.
Amen.
Verse number 15, brother.
Yes, and it came to pass.
And it came to pass.
On the seventh day.
On the seventh day.
That they rose early.
They rose early.
The dawning of the day.
About the dawning of the day.
Yes, Lord.
Passed the city.
And they began to compass the city.
After the same manner.
After the same manner.
7 times.
Thank you, Lord.
Dawn the same thing over again.
Amen.
And sometimes you can't get weary and will do it.
Amen.
Even though it seems like you're doing the same thing over and over and over again.
Amen.
I guarantee if you keep doing it, it shall be a reward.
Hallelujah.
And when they did the same thing
that
they had been doing for 7 days.
Amen.
And they marched around that city 7 times.
Yes.
And the word of God said, what, brother?
Only on that day.
Only on that day.
They compassed the city 7 times.
They compassed the city 7 times.
Uh-huh. And it came to pass.
And it came to pass.
At the 7th time.
At the 7th time.
When the priest blew the trumpet.
Right when you're about to give up, the Lord wants you to know, don't give up.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes, Jesus.
Like you're doing the same thing.
Hallelujah.
Over and over.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus.
You just be obedient to the word of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen. There's something coming.
Praise
Amen. Hallelujah.
There's something coming.
Praise
Amen. So they went around the 7th time.
7th time when the priest blew the trumpet.
And the priest blew the trumpet.
Joshua said unto the people.
And Joshua said unto the people.
Shout.
For
the Lord.
For the Lord has given you the city.
Hallelujah.
Man, I feel mighty good.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
He told us the Lord has given you
the city.
The city.
Yes, and the city shall be a curse.
And the city shall be a curse.
Even it.
Even it.
And all they. All therein.
That are therein.
Yes, to the Lord.
Stop there, brother, because I want to now get to verse number 20.
All right.
Jump to verse number 20.
Yes, so the people shall.
So Joshua commands the people.
Yes.
And I wanted to pull out certain verses for the sake of time, but these verses tie in so beautifully.
Praise the Lord.
Jesus.
The first verse I read, the Lord is giving instructions to Joshua.
Yes.
The second verse I read, Joshua is giving instruction to the people.
Amen.
The third verse we read, now they are beginning to fulfill what Joshua told them the Lord commanded.
Praise the Lord.
And now in verse number 20, we're about to see them do what the Lord told them to do, and we're about to see what happens. Verse 20 said, what, brother?
So the people
obeyed the command of the Lord through the prophet Joshua.
Hallelujah.
They obeyed and the people shouted.
Yes, when the priest blew with the trumpet.
When the priest blew the trumpet.
And it came to pass.
And it came to pass.
Oh, yes.
When the people heard
the sound of the trumpet.
Yes, and the people shouted.
And the people shouted.
Oh, yes.
With a great shout.
That the wall.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
So that the people went up into the city.
Every man straight
before him.
And they took the city.
They did what, brother?
And they took the city.
They did what, brother?
And Hallelujah.
They took what God promised.
Yes. Thank you, Lord.
Because they were obedient
Amen.
To the instructions of the Lord.
Amen. Amen.
The Lord said, I want you to do something.
Yes.
Go around the wall for 7 days.
Yes, Lord.
And on that 7th day, go around it 7 times.
Yes.
Jesus.
And when the priest blow the trumpet with a long blow in that trumpet,
Amen.
I want the people to shout.
Praise
and
Lord.
When you let out a shout, I am going to do something on behalf of the people.
Amen.
And the